August 1992, when Congress said, hey buddy, no more oil for you. There's enough for our leaders and the military force. So buddy, don't come